everyone, I'm Niladri and I welcome you all to the new session. We are going to discuss about the LD physical channel and procedures part 26, and where we are going to discuss today about the different formats used by the PDCCH or the physical downlink control channel. In the last class we have already discussed about the PDCCH design and the criterias. I have already discussed the different sizes of the PDCCH and the different IDs of PDCCH. Today we are focusing on the formats, different formats. We are having different 8 possible formats for PDCCH transmission: format 0, format 1, format 1A, format 1B, format 1C, format 1B, format 3 and 3A. Now we'll be discussing format 0, 1 and 1A, why they are used, what is the significance of this particular formats, what kind of information does it takes with, and what is the difference between all these 3 formats, format 0, format 1 and format 1A. So let's start with the first one, this format 0. This is used for transmission of resource grants for the PUSCH. Okay, we allow the grant for the PUSCH and that kind of information is shared with this format. We use flags to differentiate between what kind of resource assignment is used, distributed type or not. So we use the flag to differentiate between format 0 and format 1. Sorry, format 0 and format 1A. The next one is resource block grants. Okay, we grant the resource block to be used by the PUSCH, okay, to transmit, you know, the data. Then modulation and coding schemes to be used for this particular resource assignments. Hard information and the redundancy version and the related parameters. We also send the power control commands for the PUSCH, okay, and the request for any kind of aperiodic CQI report. Normally the CQI report is periodic. If we need a periodic report, not in regular time interval, but we need some CQI reports, we can request for that, which is not a periodic one, okay. So these are the significance, uses and, you know, information contained in the PDCCH format type 0. Okay, so basically the main points are we use power control and the related parameters for the PUSCH transmission, uplink grant for the PUSCH and the different type of coding schemes, modulation and, you know, the HARC information and the redundancy versions are also used for you know, the PUSCH transmission. Apart from that, we use a flag for differentiating between format 1A and format 0. So that is all about the transmission of the resource grant for the PUSCH or the format type 0. We move on to the format type 1, which is basically used when we use the MIMO, okay, and it is a single code code word PDCCH, you know, transmission or the resource assignment. So format 1 is used for the transmission of resource assignment for single code word PDSCH for MIMO transmissions. Okay, wherein MIMO is used for a single user, how do we assign resources, and, you know, that particular format is used through PDCCH format type 1. Okay. Resource allocation type we define in this. We have resource block assignments, which particular resource block you are assigning for that user, okay, that single code word. And the resource, you know, modulation and coding schemes to be used for those transmissions. We have HARC information or the hybrid automatic repeat request transmission and the related parameters. We send the power control commands and the related parameters for the PUCCH or the physical uplink control channel. So the basic difference between format 0 and 1 It is a transmission for PUSCH. This is a transmission for PDSCH. Okay, used for MIMO. Another difference is this sends the power control command for PUSCH. This sends the power control command for PUCCH, the format 1. And we send the related parameters. So here is the resource allocation for the PDSCH single code word transmission and the related parameters. Here we send the PUSCH transmission details and the resources to be used for the PUSCH transmission and the related things. So this is format 0 and 1 and the differences between them. Now we'll move on to format 1A, which is important. Please pay attention. This is basically used for one important reason: to assign the preamble for a particular UE for the contents and free random access. Okay, now we'll see the other things. Compact signaling for resource assignment for single code word PUSCH transmission, not like here we are using for MIMO transmissions. This is for compact signaling. Okay, resource assignment for single code word PDSCH. Okay, that's the difference. That is a compact signaling. Okay, and this is not used for the MIMO, for the PDSCH transmission. Dedicated preamble to a UE for contention free random access. So this is basically used for this. We allocate a dedicated preamble for a UE to be accessed, okay, for contention free random access. Okay, and it definitely uses a flag because this is also the format 0. This guy is already using a flag, so this guy has to use a flag to differentiate between the distributed mapping mode to be used for PDSCH transmission. So it uses a flag to differentiate between format 0 or format 1A. Indicates, the flag indicates distributed mapping mode is in used for PDCCH transmission. So this format 1A is used for a distributed mapping also for the PDSCH. Okay, and for single code word we use it for a dedicated preamble for a UE, for contention free random access. Okay, and the next thing is the resource block assignment for this PDSCH guy, and modulation coding schemes to be used for the transmission, hark information and the related parameters, and the most important power control command for PUCCH again. Okay, physical uplink control channel. So that is all about format 1A. Now let's differentiate all three and let's see what are the major points of all these individual formats. Format 0 and format 1 and 1A. 1A and 1, they uses power control command for PUCCH, physical uplink control channel. Format 0 uses power control command for PUSCH. Difference number 1. Difference number 2, only format 0 uses request for an aperiodic CQI report. None of them does that. Format 1A allocates the contention free random access for a UE. Okay, so that is a individual characteristic feature of 1A. And both format 0 and 1A uses a flag to distinguish whether the distributed type transmission is used for PDSCH. So we have a flag whether we are using format 0 or format 1A. Okay, then we are having transmissions resource grants for PUSCH for format 0. We use that for PUSCH resource grant and allocations of resource blocks. But format 1 and format 1A is used for PDSCH resource allocation. Okay, and underrelated parameters like modulation coding schemes, hark information and the power control commands for PUCCH. So that is all about the format 0, format 1 and format 1A. I hope you really enjoyed the session and understood the difference and the individual characteristic feature of these formats. Thank you so much for watching. For the people who have not subscribed yet, kindly subscribe, give us a like and do share if you love the videos. And do stay tuned for more updates. I'll catch you up soon in the next session. Take care. Bye-bye.